Jawahar Lal Rajpur, a Bharatiya Janata Party legislator on Monday, arrived for the 17th Uttar Pradesh Assembly session in a bullock car to show his support for the state farmers. The party leader was stopped by the security but was later allowed after he showed his identity card, insisting that he should be allowed as he is himself a farmer and the cart is his vehicle. The legislator held a small placard which said that the current government in the state belongs to the poor farmers.